He's Delta Company, 3rd of the 187th Rakasans, with local Afghan National Army or ANA soldiers, are being airlifted to find insurgents and weapons in a group of Khalats near Yakabi in Khost Province. The search was spearheaded by the ANA as they searched three family Khalats. The individual was thought to be in this compound, but he turned up in a nearby compound about a quarter of a mile away. Specialist David Steele says having the ANA clear the village first sends a more positive message to the families and residents in these compounds.
We had them be the first ones in the house. That way we can have an Afghan face, let the locals see that they're the ones that are conducting the searches and the questioning.
The air assault was very successful with not only capturing a key insurgent individual, but also showing that the Afghan security forces can move quickly to protect the local Afghan population against the anti-coalition forces. Reporting for Task Force Rakasan in Khost Province, I'm Army Sergeant Victor Gardner.